Hello, boys and girls. Welcome to Peek Over My Shoulder in Singularity. Damn you and your full health packs. We're still after a ship. Also, I have been in the past, as in the 50s past, and I managed to do that thing again where I want to check out one location, like totally sure one ship checked out, and I dabble around a little bit to check another location, and I trigger something which locks the location that I actually wanted to check. Me out of that. The location that I actually really wanted to check was... Oh, maybe I didn't get to it. Although I doubt it. Yeah, looks like... Oh, okay. That's also where I came from. It was in that, that place. In that office block. And there was a roof hatch which was locked. I figured that if it's locked, it must be important, therefore it must be the way ahead. Therefore, I will put off interacting with it a little bit. Instead, I walk through this area, and I guess I must have triggered this thingy. Careful, Singularity! Okay, it seems like I have to wade through some goopy soup. Oh yeah, and like I'm getting another cryptic message from me, from past future. If I fall into water, will I die? I can swim! I can swim! Okay. Get to the surface soon. Okay. Well, oh yeah, we went through those thingies. Oh, okay, I guess this one is... This one is quest related, so I'm leaving it alone, naturally. Although I'm guessing that it's going to... It's going to drain this chamber. I'm stuck. Well, fuck. What do I do? I'm totally stuck. I'm gonna die up here. Oh, I'm in the right place. Okay. But first, I'm going gonna check up here. Oh, down is the only way to go. Okay. Yoink. No, I don't need to crouch. Hold on now. After missing a location like this in a very stupid and obvious manner, I'm getting totally paranoid. So I can't get away from the damn ladder. Coming through here, it appears that I have removed those bad weeds. Oh, it's really okay. I get it. I need to put this thingy in place and operate this thing, but first, naturally, I am going to check for data, check for messages. This is a very helpful message, of course, but the thing is that the game is still linear, so it's not like if I so if I wanna if I want to keep playing... Uh-oh. This can't be good. If I want to keep playing, it's not like I have many, many options here. Like, I either do the things that the game puts on my way, or I don't do them. And if I don't do them... Exactly. Whoa. Ooh, for a person. What exactly do we need to ship for? Pick up your weapon, yo. rear cargo bay, huh? Can I still use the 6-inch? The door isn't closing, so I'm guessing this is the same thing. Do I need to fight helicopters? Oh wait, let me check. Well, rear cargo bay can refer to the ship, or it can refer to the docks, I guess? I don't know. I really don't. Okay. So like, do I need to get on the ship now? Can I go here? No. Oh. Here.
Captain, I must warn you that the DMD effect will not last long on an object as large as the freighter. It will sink again.
Oh.
You need to get off that ship with the bomb as fast as you can.
Oh, I don't have the secret. Yes, the seeker seems like it isn't capable of coming through time with me. Oh, it's long jet, I guess. Let's grab that naked. Yeah, I like this reflection here. This position. Oh, think is more based on my advancement than actual timer. Just a hunch.
We're on the dock, but Demetev's men are everywhere. Choppers are deploying soldiers onto the freighter. Be on the alert.
Hee-hoo. Who done it? This is a temporary bubble. Okay. Anything to declare? Crawl back. I want to check this side as well. Just for good measure. Oh, well, this seems more like contemporary helicopter fire than contemporary bubble.
Personal log, November 22nd, 1955. We've taken possession of something Dr. Demetev called an E-99 bomb. I'm uncomfortable having this on my ship. It's unproven, untested. The bomb is dangerous. I've told my officers to keep everyone away from the rear cargo bay. Hopefully the seas are calm on our return voyage.
Okay, one thing is sure. This version of Renko will be exposed to whatever the bomb is leaking. So this version of Renko, I think, is the one that is going to become something else and eventually leave all those messages for his current version. Okay. Oh. So it's one of those. Oh. No, wait. So this is like one of those. Okay. Which one first, the vent or the door? Such a dilemma. Okay, so this is where it leads to. Meaning I'm gonna check the vent first. Yeah, okay, this is a secret field out there. Haven't I already upgraded the magazine size? I'm not gonna upgrade this because this is a one-use thing, I'm guessing. But this I'm gonna keep using. Wait, is that it? Is that the bomb? Yeah, but... So, I take it I'm not gonna open it from this side. So this reminds me. Do I need to reload it? No? Okay. I wonder if it's, I don't know what it's about. Okay. Yeah, I'm trying to do this as fast as I can. let them be, I guess. Because they are distracting those guys. But this allows me to do this. Oh, I wanted to do the other thing. Works too. Yeah, I wanted to do this thing. We're holding the position here. Which means more moves ahead, I'm guessing. It's almost daybreak. The blind mage in the sitting there. Okay, I'm cool with that. Okay. stuff. What's that? Oh. Lifesaver. Oh, I'm bringing that extra health kit with me. Okay. Oh, more fish. This is pure evil. This is gonna close. I'm certain of it. So can I try to get that medkit out of there? I guess not. Slam. Utilize fire for a change. Oh, well, that went out quickly. And I think I can hear some others elsewhere incoming down there. I don't think these are like natural ship noises. Okay, the ship is already starting to disintegrate here. Any Vikings? Although the "don't trust me" is kind of hard to beat. Right there. Let me guess. This is the way ahead, and this is the way to the doodad. Yeah. This one comes first. Oh, hello. Most of the air blind. Oh, that's again. Pick up a shotgun. Which I could have totally done. Or actually, no. I'm gonna stick with what I've got. But I can fully upgrade the Valkyrie now. Yep. I'm gonna hold on to the grenade launcher because thank you. guessing that there might be a it was reckless of me. I'm guessing there might be a helicopter thing coming up pretty soon, so I might need this, but Valkyrie will help you to do like universal stuff anyway. Oh. I mean, capitalism. Our ship noises. There's still some mutant noises mixed in. Right. Yellow. Will they be attracted to the noise? If they are even here. And I know this door will close behind them. Whoops. Where was the last checkpoint? Taken care of the other one. So grab the ammo, reload. Okay. Pick it up, pick it up, pick it up. Some buggery going on here. Okay, let's keep moving slowly. Also, we're ready to throw. Going into a time rift. Way behind me has Alert all the mutants.
Personal log, November 22nd, 1955. Roman came to me this evening in a near panic. He claimed the E99 bomb container was glowing, so I had to see for myself. He was telling the truth. There is a strange orange glow around the entire container. I immediately contacted Dr. Demichev and he told me not to worry. It is only the E99 inside of the container. He says it is perfectly safe to transport.
I'm not so sure.
But we leave in the morning and must maintain our schedule.
Okay. I think this ominous note is a perfect place to make a little cliffhanger. So before I continue on this ominous hallway, I'm gonna end the episode. Thank you very much for watching. See you very soon.